on hell of a boot. This is designed to stay on a dog's foot no matter what. So his right foot is the one that's been bugging him, so we're gonna try putting it on that foot. Aren't we, little Petey? What do you think about this? Yeah, let's just, nope. That's good. Yeah, thank you. Good job, buddy.
Ah. You need some help.
If he could lie down, then that would make it a lot easier.
Hey.
Come here, bud. Pete, come. Come here. Come here, bud. Come here. Come here. Come here. Good boy. Good boy. There we go. There we go. Let's see if we can slide your little dog in here. Hang on. It's okay. Good boy. Good boy, perfect, yes. So now, we zipper up and put the Velcro closure over the zipper, then put the neoprene Velcro over the zipper, which I'm gonna fold. Oh, I think I need to, okay. Do that, and then, stop licking, little buddy. Good boy. And I'm going to, you're being more calm than I thought you would. I need to cut these at an angle. It's okay, it's okay, hang on. I might have to trim the Velcro. Boy, someone stinks. I need to cut this at an angle so you can get him through the. This is a design flaw. It's almost impossible to get these Velcro straps through the thing, and you're talking about taking some. So the tip of his foot is, ideally this thing would go up over his thing, but then he probably wouldn't, because his tip of his foot is right here. Hmm. Maybe these are for the front. Anyway, let's see what he does. Okay, come on. Pete, you want a treat? Come here. Want a treat? Come here, buddy.
Pete.
I think those are for the front.